What sort of art do you do? Is it painting or sculpture?
Yeah, it's mainly painting, so oil painting. I guess it's kind of the use of the whole body in a kind of expressive way. That's where I found it useful for working with, you know, intense emotional experience, sometimes distressing. That's felt like a really meaningful kind of way to move that through and kind of, I don't know, just make something else of it that, you know, maybe resonates for other people.